Rimworld Alpha 7 came out just a couple days ago, September 30th it came out. And I thought I would go ahead and get started on that, but if people really want me to continue on with the Alpha 6 thing that I had going on, do let me know, because I do still have that save. It is still here, but I can't can't play it. Fun things happen when I try to load it. Whee! It's fun. It's great. It's phenomenal. So back to main menu with that. I can't play it with this, but I do have the Alpha 6 folder installation still set up, so I can still load it and all that. That's a problem there. So yeah, let me know if you want me to continue on another Alpha 6 playthrough. Otherwise, I'll just kind of keep going with Alpha 7. Yay, create world. We'll just go with Yeti for this seed here. And default world size should be fine. So if you want to play along, there you go. Generate Hydrobius or Hydrobius. Yay, looks pretty much standard. New colony. Gonna go with Randy Random because why not? And probably just go with Rough. Hydrobius. Hydrobius. This happens sometimes. Hydrobius. There we go. If that ever happens to you, just quit the game and launch it again. Works just fine then. Probably gonna go with not that. The tropical rainforest is the new one. And I don't really know of a good spot to start. I don't know, I guess it doesn't really matter, does it? There was a way of seeing colonies. Maybe I'm just not starting anywhere near them. I don't know. There was a way that you could see colonies, though. They'd be a little red circle. I thought that was kind of cute. Yeah, I don't see any. Oh, well. Let's go for mountains, definitely, because heck yeah. Right there. I guess it'll work. There's the coordinates. There's the location. So if you're playing along, there you go. And going with the largest size because awesome. Yay. And our people, holy crap. Artistic, I don't think does anything. Maybe it does. I don't know. It doesn't say that it doesn't anymore, but you're incapable of everything that I need a starting person to do. So take a look at you, a careful shooter. Oh, shooting plus 3, aiming time, and hit chance factor. Nice. That's pretty awesome. And volatile, mental break threshold. Holy shit. The first to break any tough situation. God. And moss. I was fully expecting you to be more sciencey. Green thumb and brawler. More melee than shooting. Fuck. Sucks. You do growing and doctoring, though, so that's cool. You. Okay, definitely not doing men, because incapable of dumb labor and cleaning and hauling and plant work and mining. That is literally everything that I do at the very start of the game. You are worthless to start with. Terrible. This is the new thing here, the info. The info, what's it? You can check out the race and the stats and all that jazz. I really like it because it gives you a really actual, like, this is exactly what their stat is with it. And you can figure why that is due to traits and injuries and stuff like that. And I like it. It also works for objects like doors, because now you build doors out of different materials and you choose which material to do it out of, and different materials have different properties, like wood doors open really quickly and stone doors open slowly and all stuff like that. Or randomize her. What are you? It feels limited in his feeble human body. He often dreams of going bionic. Okay. Well, you're capable of everything. So I will take you. And since you grow, I'm not going to randomize too much here, but incapable of intellectual, caring, and social. Well, you're not a very good doctor. You're also a slowpoke, so you move slowly, but you're mining, so that's okay. So we got a miner, a grower, and a doctor, and another grower. Cool. No cook, but that's okay, because I'm probably going to keep it with simple meal. Okay, I'm all right with this. Now, this is the new biome that it's generating right now, and it takes a little bit of time, but there's a few things that this biome has that other biomes don't. Like, this one's got really thick, swampy terrain that causes you to move really slowly through it, like 40% movement speed, and there's also a lot of diseases going on, and there's obviously a lot of new animals in it as well that I'm excited to show off. If you watch the video that he has when he does updates on the RimWorld main site, then you already know about it. But if you don't, then here you go. Then load in. Cool. Right. Marsh walk speed 36%. Crazy thick. Marshy soil 46%. It's terrible. Tall grass, I think, when it gets grown up, slows you down a little bit, I think. Maybe. MRE is just singles, though. Wild boar, that's a new one. Tortoise, that's a new one. I think there's also cobras and monkeys. Cool stuff. I said that earlier there are minerals, like different types. And here's an example. You can see the slightly different coloring going on here. The top bit here is granite and 900 health, takes a bit longer to mine through. Never mind, that's just lighting. Wow, alright then. Damn, I thought it was slate and granite. Yeah, alright, here we go. Metal ore. 1500 health. There's some sandstone, 400 health. That's quick to move through. But you could probably use sandstone as a building material then. And because it's lightweight and doesn't have much health, well, because it doesn't have much health, I assume it's lightweight, meaning it'd be good for doors, because it's, you know, easy to open and all that, but not very good defensively. Whereas granite is a lot heavier and, you know, healthier, so it'd be good for an outer door or a wall, stuff like that. There's also, like, gold. I'm not saying any gold, though. There's compacted plasteel. Fucking A. 10,000 health. Whoa, boy. That makes one hell of a wall. And there's some granite there. What do we got here? Silver ore. Okay, there's some silver over there. Silver is also our coinage that we use, so that's cool. But yeah, I'm really excited about it. I think it's a really cool thing. And as far as starting spot goes, it's looking like that top right corner is the way to go. Ooh, down here. There's some plasteel right there. Two geothermals. A buttload of silver. Some stuff to kill early on. And it's only a good ways away from where we started. But we're sort of... Boy, it's a lot easier than going up there, though. Yeah, alright. Found it. We'll go down here. So first things first... Unforbid the things that are around here, because they're, like, right there. Like, the money, that's easy to... Whoops, the money. The metals. Ooh, there we go, there's some gold. Yay. So we got gold, plasteel, metal. Was there silver here, too? I don't think so, I don't see any. But two geothermals, so that's cool. And whatever the heck this wants to be. Looks like a good temporary bedroom if I want to build, like, up... Yeah, sounds like a plan. Orders, claim it. That's mine, damn it. And deconstruct it. Haha. And furniture. We only really technically kind of sort of own silver, metal, and wood to start. Metal, because it's right over there. That'll be fine. There, and there. Cool, and just in case somebody gets sick, there. It'll be a medical bed. Because again, there are diseases and stuff like that, and I don't know if they're like contagious. I don't know if you can have like a pandemic like that. So I'm not going to be sticking with the dormitory for very long. It's going to be separate bedrooms, but they're not going to be huge bedrooms. I'm not doing that. I'm just going to make them big enough so that they're not, you know. Wow, silver everywhere. Jesus, criminy. Just making the rooms big enough so that they're not cramped. So I think that's 5x4 in size, I think. Pistol, rifle, cool. Who was accurate? I had one person who was decent at shooting. Yeah. Julio. There's another one under moss somewhere. Just go ahead and, you know, dig your way through that. Try to find it. It's around there somewhere. And a couple of MREs there. It's a pain to haul the individual ones though, because they like to just go one, got it, rather than just like 1-1-1, because you can hold up to 10. So they're assholes like that. I'll keep my eye on it. And there's some wood. Not really using wood right now though, for anything actually. So we'll keep that forbidden. And zone up the stockpile. That looks good. And while we're at it, quickly do an orbital trade beacon so I can trade. Bam, there we go. And this will be front door. I'll organize that later on. Nothing rotten. Weapons, chunks, corpses. Don't do those. Cool. So they'll bring all that over. I would like to set up quickly a geothermal, just one. Can I not? Oh, that's in the way. And power roll. It's a good distance for that stuff. Hopefully shit don't spawn down here. That'll be a problem if it does. There's some more metal there. I'll probably have to wall this up a bit, because I can't. This line here indicates that I can't build past it. It refuses to let me. I can do anything north of that line. So I can't really prevent things from spawning, but I can try to wall it up. So if they do spawn down here, it's not going to be worth their effort to try to bash their way through. Or if they do, they're going to break prior to making their way through. And, well, then just like run off the map or something. Or if they do break through, they'll probably be close to breaking and then break mid-attack and just run off and, you know, whatever. Right. Overview first. And then I'll lay out my, my base and all that. This will probably work just fine. Firefighting and patient as one, obviously, because if there's a fire, I want it dealt with, and if somebody's hurt or sick, I want them to get taken care of first. Mouse being the doctor, he is also growing and plant cutting. When he's not doing that, he's hauling, and when hauling's finished up, he's going to help out with constructing and mining. Whichever one he does first, I don't know, don't really care. I'll probably just tell him to manually build something, though, when I need it. Julio is more of the hunting cook type kind of person. When hunting's done, he'll do the cooking, and when there's no cooking to be done, he'll probably do constructing then, and then mining and hauling when there's nothing else to do. So right now, because hauling is all designated and there's no cooking or hunting to be doing, he's probably going to get started on the either constructing the geothermal, or I don't even know what else. He'll probably just do that. Ben will be working on mining. He'll haul too, but he won't have time to haul. There's going to be too much to mine, because we'll be doing something like this with the base. It's all going to be internal, as I normally do, because it's best against sieges when they decide to do that. They try to shell you with mortars, and if you're inside a cavern, they can't hit you. So it's great. And doing so is a pain in the butt in the beginning, because there's so much you got to get built up. So what I'm going to be doing here is mostly, bedrooms, prisoner. This would be more bedrooms going across this hallway, which will probably loop around. up into a centralized kitchen up here, hospital here, and we'll go from there. But for now, because that'll take some time getting up, I want to get bedrooms up first. Geothermal's going up there. I'm probably going to go with a building for food over... And go metal because it's right there. Like that, maybe? Claim that, deconstruct that stone. Give us some stone blocks early on. And... Yeah, that'll actually work out pretty well, I think. Metal door, obviously. Cool. And we'll just do power conduit right across the middle there like that. And that'll lead up into our base eventually. The second geothermal will be built up later on. Yeah. Yeah, that'll work okay, I think. Wood floor, paved tile. Yeah, paved tile's pretty cool, I guess. Not very pretty. Yeah, we'll go metal tile. For that spaceship look. What that means precisely, I don't really know. Is it pretty? Is it not? I don't know. Metal flooring there. It looks like terrible, messy poop stuff, but that's fine. We'll deal with it for now. Butcher table. Bang. Cook stove. Bam. And furniture. Metal table long. Fine. Dang it. Short table. Crap. I moved it. Wrong spot. No. Metal table short. There. There. With table chairs. There, 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 and there. We'll be just fine. I don't need them anywhere else. And floor, metal tile. There. What a mess. Figure that mess out, colonists. They'll do just fine. It's a lot of metal, I know, but there's a ton here. I mean, there's 55, 40, 43, 48, 47. That's a good bit right there. There's a couple more here, 48, 53. There's probably some more up in this mountain somewhere that I'm not seeing. So I'm not too worried about it. There's also the stuff we started with, which I'll probably forbid for now, just so they don't have to worry about it. And haul the MREs on your way over to whatever it is you're doing. There. Cool. They gotta equip their guns first. Julio was the shooter, yeah? Yeah, ish. Should have a pistol, it fires faster. I don't really like the rifle. Find it under Moss, and Moss, scoot on over and pick up. Brawla will be unhappy. Alright, fine, don't then. Fuck it, just keep hauling the mules then. Oh, it's GFR care. All the meals. All the meals. Got 10, got 7, got 2. A way to not haul as much as you can, Ben. Right. Build a room. Need beds. Right, that's gonna be a room. Gonna put a door there when I can. Beds are being built, they're queued up. It's metal. Equip weapons, mostly fine. I wish I could tell that to screw off. I'll probably have to tell Moss to a couple weapons just to get that gone. And build a room, yeah, got that. Growing zone, yeah. Yeah, I do need to do that. Mm-hmm. We'll do it later. We got other things we gotta do right now, like hauling and building and mining and all that. Yay, and Moss goes off to haul off the metal. Ben starts on the mining. Julio, what are you doing? Hauling metal to the beds. Cool. Good man. And quickly structure metal door. Yep. There. I'll probably claim all of that. Haha! Stone blocks. And Ben's actually good at mining, yeah? Yo, yeah. And he's slightly interested, so it learns at the, or it teaches, he learns, whatever. He learns mining at the normal rate, which is cool. So he'll definitely become godlike here in, you know, 10 episodes or so, probably. What's that? A little bit of strange lighting off of Moss there as she moved across. Yeah, Ray's, it's just like odd shadows. Oh, cool. Makes sense, it is sunset, so it's at like an extreme angle, but I would think that this mountain would be blocking it. I don't know. Beds built? Awesome. This one's medical. Ah, this room looks like crap because I got rid of some of the walls. At least we have stone blocks now, which is cool. Good for defenses. You guys are hauling the metal over. Okay. You're hauling to a stockpile, and you're working on conduits. Okay. You're going to be a bit unhappy because you're sleeping with other people, but it is not outside, and it is not just a sleeping spot on the ground. So they'll be okay with that. Ate off the ground because you just chewed on the MRE while sitting on the dirt. That's fine. We'll get a kitchen up later on. Bedroom's priority, and now power. So that's cool that they're figuring that out. Trade beacon's up. Poop. Cancel this wall. I kind of like the wall up there, though. Oh well. It's only a temporary thing. Miscellaneous, the comms console. I'll have to tuck this off. Up to there would be great, actually. Cancel that comms console up here. So we got the cook stove there. We need the butcher table still. Just right there. We'll be fine. And then structure. Where'd the music go? Metal. There. Perfect-ish. Lamp there will be just fine. Yay! Hand structures, stone block walls, there and there, with a nice metal door there. Aha! Looking good. Once more stuff gets built up, I'll start assigning some hunting, and they can do the butchering and all that. That stuff should be getting power from metal walls slash doors and the conduit that's all around, so that's no problem there. Looks like Julio's working on the flooring. Fine, whatever, it goes fast. Mining, getting there. Cool. And there. Good enough. I think what I'll probably do is have a nice big kill zone up here, farms down here. I'll wall this off, obviously, with stone. Actually, I might be able to do that now. We'll see. We'll see. We'll try it. Stone block wall. Can't do it there. We'll do it here. Not enough stored. Fuck! Close. Close. Cancel it. Oh, there we go. That works. Haha! Claim it. Deconstruct it. Nice. MRE is not too far off. I don't actually need those. We're going to be doing cooking pretty soon. Cool. So that should be enough stone blocks. So I'll do that and I'll block that off. Uh-huh. Good work. Haul it, please. You're right there. Good job. Moss? Hauling silver? Okay, 400 silver. Ugh, you're big, aren't you? And where's that gun? We never hauled it. Damn! Okay. That needs power, but I will set up the bill real quick. Simple meal. Drop it on the floor and people will eat. Do it until you have 10. Should be fine. Yeah, 10 will be fine. Everything but human meat. Cool. So as soon as that gets power, that'll be set up. Geothermal, so I don't need batteries. Nice, nice, nice. And this will be smooth stone. After a little while. I'm gonna get this done first. Here's the operations tab. You can install and take things off. There's euthanize also. I don't know if that's like a nice way of putting down somebody or if it is basically execute. I don't know if people still mourn them really hard. We're gonna be attacked soon. Cool. The game's just letting me know, hey, the safe zone's, you know, ending. So be ready for that. But it'll probably just send one, maybe two, but probably just one dude at me with a pistol or something really weak like that. Where did we start? Like, I think it was right up here. If so, it looks like we got everything hauled up here. Where'd you go? Moss, what are you hauling? Blocks? Okay. I think hauling's just about done. And because there is no growing to be done, you're going to work on constructing or mining. Probably constructing. Hauling an MRE. Where? Ah, that's where we started. Totally not worth it. Nor is that wood. Okay, that's already forbidden. Haul medicine. Actually, equip that just so that goes away. Yay. Brawler has range weapon, minus 15. Yeah, okay, drop it. Damn, I didn't shut it up. Annoying. Yeah, haul the medicine. All of it, nice. And then we just got the silver up there too. And I'll probably claim that and deconstruct that too. Need materials. Oh, we out of metal? Damn. That got used up fast. All right. Guess there's that or that. We can go for this here. Ben, quickly, please mind that. Tulio, you too. Thank you.